Emily, I hate to see you leaving so morose. I'd like to say I love you, but I don't. So the only thing I'll say before you go is that no amount of love can really give me peace of mind, you know. Yes, I think that a kiss would be so sweet on your young face, but I'm haunted by the thought it went to waste when I threw it all away to be your friend. I tried to call a spade, and love mistakes are always made.
So I won't talk of those.